Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix all Samsung back and recent button not working without open it. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.